Welcome to our video on shark adaptation, where we will dive deep into the fascinating world of these ancient and majestic predators. Sharks have been around for millions of years, and over time they have evolved an incredible array of adaptations to survive in their aquatic environments. From the shape of their bodies to their highly specialized senses, sharks are truly remarkable creatures that have captured our imagination for centuries. In this video, we will explore the many ways that sharks have adapted to hunt, avoid prey, and navigate the ocean depths. So, hold your breath, and let's discover the incredible adaptations that make sharks some of the most awe-inspiring creatures in the world. When you look at a shark, you will notice that it has a number of particular adaptations that allow it to live in the ocean. A shark's fins and streamlined form allow it to swim through water. It has gills that extract oxygen directly from the water. Sharks can stay underwater and not have to come to the surface to breathe because of the gills. Sharks have a massive number of sharp teeth, making them formidable predators. In fact, if a shark breaks a tooth while munching on anything, the tooth is nearly immediately replaced by another tooth growing in the jaw. Sharks do exceptionally well in the ocean thanks to the unique adaptations, yet. Body form and hydrodynamics. Sharks have lengthy fusiform bodies that are rounded and tapered at both ends. This body form minimizes drag and needs the least amount of energy to swim. Swimming is necessary for buoyancy. The caudal fin. The upper lobe of a shark's caudal fin is larger than the lower lobe, unlike in most bony fishes. The caudal fin moves upward as it glides back and forth to propel the shark onward. The shark's head points down as the caudal fin continues to raise. The overall impact of the caudal fin's movements is forward and downward motion. The pectoral fins. This downward motion is compensated for by the pectoral fins. One of the stiff pectoral fin's functions is to produce lift in the shark's front region. This counteracts the caudal fin's total downward force, resulting in horizontal movement through the water. Keel on the horizontal. Some sharks have a horizontal keel on the caudal peduncle as an adaptation for quick swimming. It lessens turbulence. Scales of placoid. Placoid scales may form a sequence of vortices or whirlpools behind each scale while a shark or batoid swims. This allows a shark to swim more effectively. Swimming velocity. Sharks typically swim at rates of less than 5 km per hour, about 3 miles per hour. Bottom-dwelling sharks, for the most part, swim slowly. Makos are among the fastest sharks in the planet. Sharks, unique adaptations to survive. Sharks are found all over the world and have a number of species-specific adaptations that enable them to survive and prosper in a variety of habitats. Some characteristics, however, are shared by all shark species, allowing sharks to swim, hunt, consume, and conceal more successfully. They are ideally fitted to their position as ocean apex predators, with sharp senses and specific organs. Swimming. Sharks have a number of adaptations that allow them to swim without using too much energy and to maneuver rapidly and with agility. Their bodies taper to points at the snout and tail, which reduces water resistance. Dermal denticles. Sharp scales that coat the skin of most shark species, also reduce drag and therefore noise. These denticles, like teeth, provide protection as well. Hunting. Sharks have multiple ways of detecting prey. Their snouts are coated in Lorenzini ampullae, which are sensory organs that detect electrical signals from possible prey. Their inner ears detect surrounding movement, and lateral lines parallel rows of scales running down the shark's body detect irregular movements and currents that could indicate the existence of possible food. Teeth. When a shark loses a tooth, a new one grows in its place. However, the shape and sharpness of the teeth vary by species, depending on prey preferences. Crab, mollusk, and other shellfish eaters typically have blunt, flat teeth. Sharks with sharp, serrated teeth feed on larger fish and animals such as seals. Camouflage. The majority of sharks are dark with light bellies. This helps conceal them. Seen from below, the undersides match the pale sky. Seen from above, their brown, black or gray backs blend into the deeper water. 12 shark facts that may surprise you. 1. Sharks have no bones. Sharks extract oxygen from the water using the gills. They are elasmobranches, which translates to fish made of cartilaginous tissues, the clear gristly substance that your ears and nose tip are made of. Rays, sawfish, and skates are also included in this category. Their cartilaginous skeletons are far lighter than genuine bone, and their enormous livers are filled with low-density oils, which both contribute to their buoyancy. Sharks can fossilize despite the fact that they lack bones. Most sharks store calcium salts in their skeletal cartilage as they age to reinforce it. Shark-dried jaws appear and feel weighty and solid, like to bone. These same minerals enable the majority of shark skeletal systems to fossilize quite nicely. The teeth have enamel, so they show up in the fossil record too. 2. Most sharks have excellent vision. Most sharks can see well in low light conditions, have excellent night vision, and can distinguish between colors. A reflective coating of tissue called a tapetum covers the rear of shark eyeballs. This enables sharks to see exceedingly effectively in low light conditions. Sharks have unique electroreceptor organs. Small black patches can be found near the snout, eyes, and mouth of sharks. These are Lorenzini ampullae, which are specific electroreceptor organs that allow the shark to detect electromagnetic fields and temperature changes in the ocean. 4. Shark skin has a sandpaper-like texture. Because shark skin is made up of small teeth-like structures called placoid scales, also known as dermal denticles, it feels just like sandpaper. These scales point towards the tail and aid with navigation. These scales point towards the tail and help reduce friction from surrounding water when the shark swims. 5. Sharks can enter a trance state. When a shark is turned upside down, it enters a trance-like state known as tonic immobility. This is why sawfish are frequently flipped over when our scientists are working on them in the water. 6. Sharks have been around for a long time. Scientists believe sharks initially appeared in the ocean around 455 million years ago, based on fossil scales discovered in Australia and the United States. 7. Sharks are aged by counting the rings on their vertebrae. Concentric pairs of opaque and translucent bands are found in vertebrae. Band pairs are tallied like rings on a tree, and scientists use the count to determine the shark's age. As a result, if the vertebrae has 10 band pairs, it is estimated to be 10 years old. Recent research, however, has revealed that this assumption is not always valid. Because the deposition rate varies over time, researchers must investigate each species and size class to discover how frequently the band pairs are deposited. Validation refers to determining the real pace at which the bands are deposited. Blue sharks are truly blue. The blue shark has a bright blue color on its upper body and is generally pristine white beneath. The mako and porbeagle sharks have blue coloration as well, but it is not as vibrant as that of a blue shark. Most sharks are brown, olive, or gray in life. 9. The spot pattern on each whale shark is as distinctive as a fingerprint. Whale sharks are the ocean's largest fish. According to some estimations, they can grow to 12.2 meters in length and weigh up to 40 tons. Basking sharks are the world's second largest fish, reaching lengths of up to 32 feet and weighing over 5 tons. 10. Some sharks have a spiracle that helps them to swim. The spiracle of a shark is placed right below the eyes and provides oxygen directly to the shark's eyes and brain. Bottom-dwelling sharks, such as angel sharks and nurse sharks, breathe through this extra respiratory apparatus while resting on the seafloor. When the shark's mouth is utilized for food, it is also used for respiration. 11. Not all sharks have the same tooth structure. White sharks have triangular, serrated teeth, whereas makos have highly pointed teeth. Each leaves a distinct, distinguishing mark on their prey. Over the course of its life, a sandbar shark will have over 35,000 teeth. 12. Shark species breed in a variety of ways. Sharks' reproductive modes are extremely diverse. There are two types of animals, oviparous egg-laying and viviparous live-bearing. Oviparous species lay eggs that develop and hatch outside of the mother's body after the eggs are laid, with no parental care provided after the eggs are laid. How do sharks safeguard themselves? The shark's teeth are one way it protects itself. The shark's teeth protect it by biting the enemy and causing them to swim away. The shark also defends itself by using its head. The hammerhead shark's head is crucial because it can be used to strike and harm the enemy. What do sharks do when they sleep? Some sharks, like the nurse shark, have spiracles that drive water across the gills, allowing them to remain immobile. Sharks do not sleep like humans, but rather alternate between busy and restful times. How do sharks survive? Sharks must keep oxygen-rich water flowing over the gills in order to survive. The oxygen in the incoming water is taken into their blood via the gills. The blood is subsequently circulated throughout their body, delivering oxygen to all regions. Do sharks shield their eyes? Shark eyelids, unlike human eyelids, function to protect the eye when attacking prey. When a shark bites its prey, it has a transparent membrane that covers and protects the eye. Thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like to this video.